عليكم.
وعليكم السلام.
نعم، name state and question please.
أحمد سويدن. And my question is, if someone who has been dealing with waswas in different types of way, what are some way that he can, after dealing with it...
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. Do not entertain the insinuation of shaitan. Engage...
My question is, if...
Say?
If it's gone away. For example, I've watched Sheikh Asim al-Hakim's video and he's helped me very much. But sometimes it's like it, shaitan comes back for a second. And if I entertain it, it will come back all again.
Just keep repeat with strength, repeat with power. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. Say it like you mean it. Ask Allah to help you against it. I'm not going to entertain that thought. I'm going to engage in what is beneficial and all of that. So just repeat, because that's the prophetic treatment. There is no other way. Nobody can come up with anything new except that, because that's the prophetic treatment for the insinuation of shaitan. May Allah protect you, Ya Rabbil Alameen. And make dua. May Allah protect you. Assalamu alaikum.